Good day, my friends, and welcome to my music room. I am going to perform for song number 2,698 that I've done since 2010 when I started on YouTube. I'm going to attempt I'm going to cover the song Into the Mystic, and this song has always been for me all about that bass guitar. Oh man, to me it's the best bass guitar in the whole universe of songs. But of course my performance of it won't have anything to do with the bass guitar, and my timing will get screwed up at times. I am no Van Morrison. I am an old white guy from Wisconsin, and this is my interpretation of the song Into the Mystic.
We were born before the wind, also younger than the sun, ere the bonny boat was won, as we sailed into the mystic. Your soul and spirit fly to the mystic. When that foghorn blows, I will be coming home. When that foghorn blows, I want to hear it. And magnificently we will float into the mystic. Together we will float into the mystic. Come on, girls.
Into the Mystic. Not a real easy song for an old intermediate guitar strummer to perform, but I love the song, and man, you know, just go back and listen to Van Morrison's recording on YouTube and turn that damn bass up, because man, it is the best bass in the world. What a wonderful song. And, you know, that's what I do. I do songs that I really enjoy. I don't always do them well, but, you know, it's just the enjoyment that I get out of doing it. And I do appreciate that some of you actually enjoy what I do. I guess that, you know, if I had to be honest, I love the attention, and I appreciate your comments, your subscriptions, especially love those of you that get the notifications by clicking on the little bell when you subscribe, and so that you get notifications in your email when I do another upload. So it's December 10th, 2021. I'm George Possley here in Hingham, Wisconsin. Christmas is not too far off, and then we head to Florida for a couple months again. So I'll be recording some songs down there, and I hope that you will enjoy following me at that point. So today I will close by saying thanks for the view.